This is a song called Lay Me Down by The Frames, and this is the drum beat, which is quite simple if you're left-handed. This is an open-handed, left-handed approach to the drum set, where you play a very simple beat between the hi-hat and the snare drum, bring in the bass drum on the one and on the three and, and then you start to play the floor tom with the right hand in a conga style pattern, where your hand is open for the first note and closed for the next two notes. And then the last piece of the jigsaw is where the hi-hat does a stepper, which is an offbeat played with the left foot, and it adds percussion to the beat, and that's it. Thank you.
To you, what I have taken long before.